as you can see, way down there we started, it appears we're about 9/10 of the way done. We're just gonna keep heading up these big stairs. We love the double time. It's not what it's cracked up to be. I'm not gonna lie, this is pretty hard. Well, it is an experience, so I will tell you that. How are you holding up back there, Ellie?
Good. We already lost a...
That down there appears to be the parking lot. Surprised the camera even gets it that far zoomed in. This is a beautiful terrain though, you know, you got trees, rocks, seen a couple of lizards. Let's keep moving. Trying to hit the top. Oh jeez. I'm sweating right now. I'm all out of water. And I'm not wearing any sunscreen. Perfect combination for heat stroke. But I'm not gonna lie. That's my fault. Just a beautiful terrain. If you're thinking about doing this, oh jeez. There's a couple things that you're gonna need. Water, shoes, and a whole bunch of water. And some pretty good leg muscles because mine are failing me right now. Just heard someone scream. Look at that. Almost up to the top. Ooh. Aaron! Well, never been better. Good job, Aaron.